Hello. Today I decided it's classic time. It's time for Counterfeit. One of the classics for Payday 2. As usual, I take all the possible assets for a long heist. And let's get started. I'll go stealth at the beginning. Stealthy. Not too hard. This is one of the easiest lost heists in Payday 2. First, I want to see where the grow bars are. One in a good spot, which is good.
You guys are dressed pretty sharply for pool repairmen. Guess you got your overalls in those bags. Follow me.
It doesn't really matter if you're gonna take him as a hostage or not. I've seen some people that claim if you take him as hostage, there is a chance that two civilians will go into the basement. But it's kind of random, I think.
There, fucking pissing all down the wall.
This is a $10,000.
I was taken as a hostage.
Get down on the
ground. Alright, nobody stay on the ground.
It's not like we can't get more.
Okay, looks like they have two little blocks on this. Find the other lock.
Door left as soon as you get out of the basement. There should be two civilians over there. Nothing to worry about. The neighbors won't actually spot you if you're walking in the area of the yards and don't leave that area.
Get a code breaker on that lock too. Code breakers are pretty old. Prone to crash.
Because in case you leave that place, I mean those boundaries. For example, if you go on the street outside, the neighbors will actually spot you, or sort of, and they will call the police. The first responders will come in this house here. What they usually do is wait for the first policeman to come here and immediately take him as a hostage. And the other one, and do something like that.
Keep going, guys. We're still undetected.
Back him and throw him to the basement. The other cops that will come,
I think the cops are calling the house. They're probably on to us.
They will just randomly scout the area. But before that, the phone will ring, so I suggest you to answer it if you don't want the cops to come immediately.
More cops have been called in. Be prepared.
Wait for the help to finish. Oh yeah, and the other cops, when they finish scouting the area, they will enter the house next door, where you first hack the thing here, the lock. Sometimes you can get a C4 spawn, depending on how many players are in the lobby. The number of C4s will arrive as well. Right. If you're playing solo, there will be just two C4s. If you're playing with two or more players, there will be three or four C4s placed in the basement. If there are just two playing, if for example, if you're playing solo, and there are just two C4s, you can easily disarm them.
Fuck me, silly!
And that's it for the stealth. Sorry.
Florida cops don't mess around. They want to
as soon as it, as soon as the stealth finishes, just
go to storm us any second.
Close to the basement. And
on the ground.
I'm going to take one more civilian as a hostage. And I will hide them behind the sofa. So I won't blow them with my green punch or.
Oh.
And the cops won't free them so quickly. I usually place station to my civilians in the basement in one of the houses, and I go on the other with one of the guys. As usual, I take jokers. Calm down. The reason I do that to station two of my AIs on one side and I guard the other basement is to stop the cops from entering the basement and interrupt my drill. Because this is one of the few heists where the drill doesn't jam and you don't have to fix it every 1 minute or so, which can get a bit annoying. And that's it, the hack finished, the drill finished. Just clean the house and turn the water on. TDTs. This is the part where you can move your AIs. It's crowded here. Joker. And over to Floyd. Nice news. I'm not going to print any money. Not for any reason other than waiting for Bao to bring his slow chopper here.
Smoke.
Get to the chopper. But sometimes I have to. And it's waiting time. I hope the cops won't interrupt the water flowing. This is a smart thing to camp on the in the basement. But the heist is almost over, so I'm just gonna place the super and grab everything from the safe. Usually a school dozer, a bulldozer spawns here. And luckily it was the bulldozer with the shotgun, which makes it easier for me to dodge. And that's it, nice and easy, quick as well. Usually I can complete this heist without going down, but sometimes things can happen. Anyway, thanks for watching and see you next time.